upper cervical stretch. Ensure the horse is standing square before you begin. Stand at your horse's shoulder and use a carrot to encourage the horse to flex towards the opposite knee and fetlock. Keep the carrot in close contact with the horse's lips to avoid a bouncing motion and to encourage the horse to hold the stretch for the desired length of time. As the stretch becomes easier, you can move slightly further down the horse's leg.